YouTube. This is of course Hockey Cut.
Shorty said she falling in love. Let me show her key. She tripped. Yo, you won't believe. Yo, was that a hoodie?
Yo. Yo. Yo, what you want to do, yo?
What you want to do?
I'm the only one wearing hoodies around here. Look, yo, I can wear whatever I want. You feel me? My hair look a mess, so I'm going to throw a hoodie on, bro. To cover it up. So what? What you want to do? What I want to do about it, I'll show you.
What you want to do?
Bust a move.
All right, Joe.
That's what I thought. Take that off. You better wear a hat.
What's good, YouTube? This is, of course, Hockey Customs coming at you with another vid. And as you seen by the thumbnail and the title, today we're going to be customizing a pair of vans.
It's my first time trying this, this thermal heat sensitive paint that I got from solarcolordust.com. And that's where you get all your thermal paint from, the color change. You put water on it, it changes colors. You make it cold, make it hot, it changes colors. You know, I'm gonna try to do some more work with that too, cause I like how it turned out. It's kind of hard to see on camera though, to see the effect, but there's a couple shots in there where you can tell that it changed from black to, you know, like that red, blue, greenish type of look, you know, kind of like a thermal look. So yeah, it turned out nice. So hope y'all enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Of course, hit me up on IG if you're looking to get a custom done. And we're also still running the giveaway at once I hit 1K on IG. So hope y'all ready for that. All you gotta do is provide a shoe and you get a free custom, whatever design you want, whatever theme, it's gonna get done. So hope y'all excited for that. So make sure you go over to IG. The link is down in the description. All you do is take one click. All you need is two clicks. Click the link, then click follow. And then you're one step closer to winning the giveaway. So without further ado, let's get into it.